Tequila?
Really, bro? What, you're gonna bring the Mexican into your house and,
oh, he must want tequila. We should give him tequila. I'm glad he parked his burro so now I can offer him some of his beverage.
I bet you this shit has a worm in it too, huh? Well, I should have walked in here with a sarape and a sombrero for you too, huh? That's what you wanted, really, wasn't it?
No.
That's what you get me all worked up, man. I could use a drink now. What kind of tequila is it? Is it silver? Because I can't drink that gold shit. That's for cholos, man.
Thank you.
It's nice, man.
We're becoming friends, right?
Now we are.
Yeah, I could trust you with things, right?
You know, I can keep a secret, man. I'm good at that shit. The neighbors next door to me don't even know there's a black guy living here yet. So, what do you want to talk about?
Okay. You know the people that lived in this house before me? Was there anything strange going on? Like, were they acting weird or anything?
You saw something a little spooky or supernatural or what?
I seen some shit.
Come on, man. You don't believe in that, do you? Because, I mean, if you did, you know, you'd have been like, nigga, I'm out. Deuces.
You mean to tell me you don't believe in the paranormal?
Of course I believe in that shit. I'm half Mexican, bro. Like, I believe in all that shit people don't believe in. La Llorona, El Cucuy, Chupacabra, Bigfoot, Obamacare, interracial dating, nuclear war. But you name it, I'm all for it. Me, personally, I wouldn't stay one night in this house.
Oh, shit.
Look. I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. When I first found out that there was a black guy moving in the neighborhood, I was like, there goes the property value. I'm gonna have to keep the kids inside. There's gonna be gangs. I'm gonna have to cover up graffiti. But you turned out to be okay. You're really cool and you're very accommodating. I think I can help you.
Really?
I need you to cut the chicken's neck.
Oh, hell fucking no.
Hey, you wanna get rid of the demon or not?
I know, but can't we just go down to the store and just, like, buy a chicken?
No, man. You need a blood sacrifice.
All right, come on. Let's do it. Hold on. Let me get my shit together. What? You want shit in my baby cereal chicken? Oh, you want to piss on my mama? In her face? Oh! Oh, fuck. You. Where did you get this chicken? Your uncle's farm?
No, a cockfighting ring.
What's up, chicken? That's you right. Scared? What? What's up? Right. You're what none of this motherfucker!
Oh, shit! Maybe not clean, but the demon's gone for sure. What the hell are we gonna do with all this chicken, Malcolm?
Oh, yeah. Ask the black guy.
Mm-hmm. Cheers.